You probably heard of Bitcoin, the much-hyped cryptocurrency. Most of us have. But if you're like most people also, you might not understand it. It's obscure, can't be seen, can't be touched. But here's what you really need to know. Bitcoin is built on an underlying structure called a blockchain. That technology can be used to securely share all kinds of information. Yes, financial transactions, but also medical records or biographical data. You name it, it is out there.
This is a shipment transferred 200 times, transparently tracked from port to port. This is the IBM blockchain.
While the tech involved is cutting edge today, blockchain can actually be traced all the way back to 1976, when a paper suggested a group of independent systems, not just one central nerve center, keep track of transactions. But it wasn't until 2009 when Bitcoin brought blockchain to life. Honestly, when you talk about this and read about it, terms get thrown around a lot, like hash and previous hash and validation and mining. But the system makes pretty good sense when you just set aside all the jargon. So think of blockchain as a big city's street sewer system. Lots of connected blocks where water flows, all exchanging that water or information underground. If you take the case of a transaction involving, let's say, 100 bitcoins, the blockchain would work something like this. 100 gallons of water flow into the block-shaped tank. That block has a unique identifier, a digital fingerprint, a timestamp. Insiders call this point of origin the Genesis block. Then the 100 gallons are ready to be transferred down the way. Luckily, there is a pipe connecting the two. This pipe is the chain in blockchain. The job of the second block is to then confirm it received the delivery in full, all 100 gallons, and then mark it again with another unique identifier. This process repeats itself over and over and over, storing the transactional data in blocks all over the city. That way, everyone has access to the information, just like the sewer grid of Manhattan. Above ground, computers serve as the nodes in the blockchain. They're connected all over the globe. They're all chained together, verifying the flow of information and money and data points around the clock. So that's blockchain in a nutshell, a system of blocks, each containing information, each one chained to the next. It's been called the backbone of a new type of internet. What it's never been called is simple.